Bola fit and fine at your home. Students, as you know, this is Priyanka. Welcome to all in my English grammar class. So students, before starting our today's English grammar class, firstly we should know how many parts of speech are there in English. Do you know? Yes, you are right. There are 8 parts of speech in English. First one is noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and last is interjection. There are 8 parts of speech are there in English, na beta? Yes, like this. So students, today we are going to discuss about dash. I will not tell you. Firstly, before starting this part of speech, we have discussed about the noun and pronoun that we have already discussed. So let's take a quick reason of noun and pronoun. Okay, let's start. Student, firstly we are talking about noun. What is noun? Noun is a naming word. You know very well, noun is a naming word. It tells us the name of person, place, animal or thing. That is called noun. You know very well. Examples of noun like Taj Mahal, boy, girl, water, etc. In these examples, water is a uncountable noun. You know na, water is uncountable noun or it is included in material noun. Next one is pronoun. Pronoun is a replacing word. It is used in a place of a noun. Noun ki repetition avoid karne ke liye we use pronoun. To avoid the repetition of noun, we will use pronoun. So pronoun is a replacing word because we use on the place of noun. We use na, so pronoun is a replacing word. Why? Because it is used in a place of a noun. Clear to? Very good. Now let's take some example of noun, pronoun. Okay, after that I will tell you what is a topic. Let's start. Yes students, I have written some examples here to clarify you what is noun, what is pronoun. Okay, look here. Ram is a boy. What is in it? Ram is a boy. Means Ram a ladka hai. You have to find out the noun in this sentence. Look here. Ram is a naming word. Ram is a naming word na? Yes. Boy is also noun. Boy is also noun. So Ram is a boy. In this sentence we have 2 nouns. First one is Ram and second one is boy. And next sentence we will see, he is a boy. In this sentence we have used he on the place of Ram. On the place of Ram we use here he. He is a boy. So students, on the place of Ram we use here he. So he is a pronoun. He is a pronoun because we use pronoun in a place of a noun. Okay, in this sentence we have he is a pronoun. And next one, in this sentence a topic has hidden, so you have to find it. Okay, look here, read this sentence carefully. Ram is an intelligent boy. I have written Ram is an intelligent boy. Okay, in this sentence we have Ram. Ram is naming word and boy is also naming word. And other something is has hidden in it. Can you find it? Yes. In this sentence, quality of Ram has given to us. Quality di gayi hame Ram ki. How is Ram? Ram is, what is the quality of Ram in this sentence? Ram is an intelligent boy. So intelligent is the quality of boy and the name of boy is Ram. So student, what is this? Yes, a word that describe noun or pronoun in a sentence, that's called describing word, or we can say adjective. We can say adjective. So clear to you? Yes, I am writing here. This is dash flower. Yes, can you write here? Red. This is red flower. So red is describing word because it describes the flower. And flower is a noun and red is its quality. Here the color of flower is red given. That's why red is describing word. Okay, we take another example. Like I have 4 pencils. I have 4 pencils. So students, you have to read this sentence carefully. I have 4 pencils. What is noun in it? In this sentence, pencil is noun. Pencils are noun. And the 4 is showing the quality, numbering of pencils. How many pencils he have? I have. How many pencils? I have. So 4 number is showing the numbering of these pencils. So 4 is a describing word. Next example we will take. There are some mangoes. Some mangoes in the basket. In the basket. Okay. Students, you have to read this sentence carefully. There are some mangoes in the basket. In this sentence, there are some. Some is showing the quantity of mangoes. Quantity of mangoes. So students, in this sentence, we have some is a adjective and mango is a naming word. So in which some is showing the quantity of mangoes. Okay, so let's read about the kinds of adjective and with definition. So let's start. So students, now do you know what's our today's topic? Yes, our today's topic is adjective. Our today's topic is adjective. So students, before starting our today's topic, we should know the definition of adjective. What is adjective? Adjective is a describing word. Adjective is a describing word. It describes the noun or pronoun in a sentence. What is the function of adjective? Yes, it is the third part of speech and it describes the noun or pronoun in a sentence. In a sentence. Yes, and we can say students, it's must. Adjectives are placed before and after noun or pronoun. You know very well, adjectives are placed before and after noun or pronoun to describe them. Noun or pronoun ko describe karne ke liye, now adjectives are placed before and after. We can use. Okay? So student, firstly, we will take some examples. Like here, this is a white cow. This is a white cow. So student, in this sentence, we have cow. What is the color of cow? White. And in this sentence, cow is noun and color of cow is white. So it is adjective and this is noun. So student, we can see here noun is cow and adjective is describing cow, na? Color of cow is white. Okay, so white is describing the word cow. Next example we will take. Okay, next, the pencil. Next we will take, we have 5 pens. We have 5 pens. In this sentence students, pens. Pen is a noun. Pen is a noun and 5 is adjective. Because this sentence tells us we have 5 pencils. कि हमारे पास कितनी pencils है? कितने pens है? हमारे पास 5 pens है. So students, in this sentence, 5 is adjective and pen is a noun. Pen is noun. Okay. In this sentence, noun 5 is describing the pens. Now next one is, give me some milk. Give me some milk. Yes, student, milk is a noun, but it is material noun. Okay, it is uncountable noun. And some is adjective. Some is adjective. So, student, we can say adjective is a describing verb. It describes the noun or pronoun in a sentence. Now, next we talk about the kinds of adjective. Number one is adjective of quality. Adjective of quality. Second one is adjective of quantity. Third one is adjective of numbers. Number four, demonstrative adjective. And number five, interrogative adjective. Okay, one by one we will read them. First one is adjective of quality. Student, firstly we are describing the adjective of quality. Adjective of quality. In this, you have to find the what kind. Any kind it may be. It may be any kind. Like it can be in color, state, shape, size, or quality. It can be in any kind of quality. Okay. It includes all the kinds of quality. Like it can be in color, state, shape, size, quality. Firstly, we are talking about color. Okay, it may be red, blue, orange, green. It can be any color. Okay, like red. I will write give example. The color of rose is red. So red is a describing verb. It is describing of quality. It is kind of adjective of quality. Okay, red is adjective and flower is or rose is a noun. Otherwise, next is blue. The sky is blue. The sky is blue. So, in this sentence, sky is a noun and blue is adjective. Blue is adjective. So, we can say that it is adjective of quality. Okay, next one we state. It may be state like old, fat, thin. Now let's take some example. Old. Okay. My grandfather is old person. Okay. So my grandfather means मेरे दादाजी हैं जो वो क्या हैं old person, बूढ़े आदमी हैं. So old is adjective and grandfather is naming verb. So old is describing verb. Fat. Ram is a fat boy. Ram is a fat boy. तो राम देखो fat है ना. So in the sentence, man is a naming verb and fat is a describing verb. Fat is describing the Ram. Okay. Next one is thin. Riya is a thin girl. Okay. So thin we can say adjective describing verb and Riya is a naming word or girl is also naming word in this sentence. After that we are talking about shape. Round. Yes. Earth is round. What is the shape of our earth? Our earth is a round shape. So round is a adjective. And triangle. Okay. Triangle is also a shape of quality. Next is size. Big. I have big pencil. So big is describing word and in this sentence pencil is noun. After that small. This is small building. Small house we can say. This is small house. So small is describe the house. Small is describing the house na. What is the quality of house? House is small. So small is describing word and house is a naming word. Tall. Yes, this is a tall building. So building, how is it? What kind of building? Building is tall. So tall is a describing word and building is a naming word. Okay, after that qualities like beautiful. I will ask Riya is a beautiful girl. Riya is a beautiful girl. What is the quality of Riya? She is beautiful. So beautiful is a describing word. Beautiful word describing the Riya. So Riya is a noun. Bad. Mohan is a bad boy. So boy is a noun and bad is a describing word. So student, you have to learn adjective of quality. Firstly, you should know what kind. If we get answer that what kind of quality, what kind of size, what kind of color, then it means it is our adjective of quality. Now we are talking about adjective of quantity. Yes students, this is our second kind of adjective of quantity, in which we have to find or we have to know about the how much things do we have. Hamare paas kitni quantity ki thing hai. That means quantity that we cannot count. It means it should be uncountable. Okay, it is used with uncountable noun. Okay, the noun that we cannot count. Okay, like water, can you count it? No, it is uncountable. Milk is also uncountable. Oil, uncountable. Juice, also uncountable. So students, you have to know, we can say material noun or uncountable noun we should use. We can use adjective of quantity with uncountable noun that we cannot count. Okay, let's take some example. Give me some milk. Okay, give me some milk. In this sentence, milk is a noun. Milk is a noun and some. Some is adjective. Some is adjective. So student, it is kind of quantity. Okay, some, enough, little, few, etc. These are kinds of, these are type of, we can use on the place of quantity adjective. These are quantity adjective. So student, here milk is a naming word or noun and some is adjective. Okay, next, there is enough juice for my breakfast. There is enough juice for my breakfast. In this sentence, juice is a noun. Uncountable noun is juice, na? So before noun we have enough. It is adjective and it describes the quantity of juice. It is describing the quantity of juice that he has. Okay. Next one is, there are some mangoes in the basket. Basket mein kuch aam hai, mangoes hai. So student, here mangoes we can count, but the quantity of mangoes we cannot purchase like please give me 2 mango. No, like this you can purchase. No, we will say to him, please give me 2 kg mango. So 2 kg is the quantity of mangoes. Okay, so student, here we have to use some. With mangoes we have to use adjective of quantity. Okay, so here some is describing the quantity of mangoes. Clear to you? Next one is adjective of numbers. Let's start. Yes students, now we are talking about adjective of number. It tells about the how many things do we have. It tells about the how many things do we have. Ki hamare paas kitne cheeze hain. In this sentence or in this kind of adjective, we can count the things, person, animals easily. Okay, in this sentence we can count the things. Okay, it is used with countable noun. It is used with countable noun. Countable things that we can count easily. It means they are countable. So adjective of number, it is used with a countable noun and it tells us about the how many things do we have. Now let's take like 1, 2, 5. It can be any number. Okay, now let's take some example. I have 3 kittens. I have 3 kittens. So student, in this sentence, kittens noun and 3 is adjective of number. 3 is adjective of number na? Yes. So students, 3 is describing the kittens numbering. How many kittens are there? I have. Okay. How many kittens do I have? How many kittens I have? 3 is describing the numbering of kittens. So 3 is adjective of number. And next is my friend has 3 cars. My friend has, it may be 5, 4, 3. It can be any number. Okay. My friend has 5 cars. Okay. So in this sentence, car is a noun. Friend is also noun. But 5 is describing the numbering of cars. Okay. So 5 is adjective of number and cars are naming word. Cars are the naming word. So student, here 5 is describing the numbering of cars. Next one is they have 6 colors. They have 6 colors. Okay. In this sentence, we can see colors is a naming word and numbering of color is 6 given. Given na? So 6 is adjective of number and 6 is describing the numbering of colors. Okay, how many colors do they have? Kiske paas kitne colors hai? Okay student, like this we can take another example. Like 4 apples are rotten. 4 apples hai, wo kya ho chuki hai? Kharab. So students, in this apples are naming word and 4 is a describing word. It is describing the quantity of how many numbering of adjective. Okay, clear to you? Yes. So students, it is topic of adjective. Adjective is a describing word. It describes the noun or pronoun in a sentence. Clear to you? Thank you. Have a nice day.